You had three beers?
Two.
You said three.
I said two.
You said three.
Two or three? I said two.
You said three. Yeah. An hour ago?
An hour ago. Look.
Just beer.
Just beer.
Mm-hmm. Don't touch me.
I won't touch you. I'm sorry. I'm supposed to graduate from UGA in December.
Oh, yeah.
Please.
You could have killed somebody.
I know.
You didn't even have your lights on. I didn't even barely saw you until you got up on me.
I know, but please, I'm begging you. I've never been, like, even pulled over in my life. Like, please, I'm begging you.
You're driving under influence.
I know. You can take me home. I'll leave my car here. I'm serious.
I can't do that. Hey, your back lights aren't on at all. I don't think any of your lights are on.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
You have a driver's license?
Yes.
Where are you coming from?
I'm from downtown. I had a staff meeting at General's downtown tonight.
A what?
General's, Beauregard's.
But you were staffing, you said?
We had a staff meeting.
Okay, can you turn the car off? 1027. So you had a staffing meeting at General's? Staffing for, huh?
Staff meeting.
It's Generals. What is Generals?
It's a bar down
there. Oh, you work there?
I do work there.
Okay. What do you do there?
I bartend.
You bartend there? Did you work tonight?
No, we're not open until 6.
6 to 1. Okay. You got anything to drink tonight? Three beers? Tonight?
Yes.
How long ago?
I'm not gonna lie to you.
Huh?
I'm not gonna lie to you.
How long ago did you have those beers?
An hour ago.
You feel safe to drive?
I do feel safe. My house is like 2 minutes from here.
Okay. Oh yeah? Is about a car for me? You had three beers?
Two.
You said three.
I said two.
You said three.
Two or three? I said two.
You said three. Yeah. An hour ago?
An hour ago. Look.
Just beer.
Just beer.
Mm-hmm. Don't touch me.
I won't touch you. I'm sorry. I'm supposed to graduate from UGA in December.
Oh,
please,
yeah.
Please.
You could have killed somebody.
I know.
You didn't even have your lights on. I didn't even barely saw you until you got up on me.
I know, but please, I'm begging you. I've never been, like, even pulled over in my life. Like, please, I'm begging you.
You're driving under influence.
I know. You can take me home. I'll leave my car here. I'm serious.
I can't do that. No. You like to participate in standard field sobriety tests?
Do what?
Would you like to participate in a standard field sobriety test?
I don't have to agree to that.
You don't?
I don't.
That's a question.
That's my rights.
You don't want to?
I know. I won't. But.
It's a yes or no, ma'am.
No.
All right. Put your hands on your butt.
No,
put your hands on your butt.
I will agree.
No, ma'am. We're past that, okay? Could have hurt somebody. You gotta be careful drinking and driving.
I know.
I'm sure you tell.
Wait, this is my license and registration. Put that in my car. Can I roll my windows up?
I'll roll your windows up. Can you stop?
Look, no.
Just stop, okay?
I know. I have like $600 in my purse.
Okay.
Can you relax
your arms, please? I don't want these to be too tight.
My arms are relaxed.
Okay. It'll be easier if you twist your hands like this. Thank you.
I do appreciate that. Thank you.
It's a 95, signal one.
Look, please.
Hold on. I gotta read something to you. If you want, you can lean against the car so you don't fall, okay?
I know. I'm not gonna fall. But please.
You have a CDL? You have a commercial driver's license?
I do.
You do?
Commercial driver's license. It's in my phone.
No, you have a regular driver's license, Class C. Okay.
I don't.
How old are you?
I'm 21 years.
The state of Georgia has conditioned your privilege to drive upon the highways of this state upon your submission to state-administered chemical tests of your blood, breath, urine, or other bodily substances for the purposes of determining if you are under the influence of alcohol or drugs. If you refuse this testing, your Georgia driver's license or privilege to drive on the highways of this state will be suspended for a minimum period of 1 year. Your refusal to submit to blood or urine testing may be offered into evidence against you at trial. If you submit to testing and the results indicate an alcohol concentration of 0.08 grams or more, your Georgia driver's license or privilege to drive on the highways of this state may be suspended for a minimum period of 1 year. After first submitting to the requested state test, you are entitled to additional chemical tests of your blood, breath, urine, or other bodily substances at your own expense and from qualified personnel of your own choosing. Will you submit to the state-administered chemical test of your breath?
No.
Okay.
But
I gotta read it one more time.
Listen.
Okay, I have to read this one more time and I will talk to you, okay?
Okay.
The state of Georgia has conditioned your privilege to drive upon the highways of this state upon your submission to state administered chemical tests of your blood, breath, urine, or other bodily substances for the purpose of determining if you are under the influence of alcohol or drugs. If you refuse this testing, your Georgia driver's license or privilege to drive on the highways of this state will be suspended for a minimum period of 1 year. Your refusal to submit to blood or urine testing may be offered into evidence against you at trial. If you submit to testing and results indicate an alcohol concentration of 0.08 grams or more, your Georgia driver's license or privilege to drive on the highways of this state may be suspended for a minimum period of 1 year. After first submitting to the requested state test, you are entitled to additional chemical tests of your blood, breath, urine, or other bodily substances at your own expense and from qualified personnel of your own choosing. Will you submit to the state administered chemical test of your blood? Okay.
I appreciate you for going through all the rules and everything, because I have seen some videos, people that have not done.
Okay.
But I really do ask you, like, please, you can drive me home. Please, I'm supposed to graduate.
All right, let me read this to you because you're talking a lot, okay?
No, I'm not.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you. Sorry, I need to reread this. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to talk to a lawyer. If you cannot afford to hire a lawyer, one will be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. Even if you don't want a lawyer now and agree to talk with us, you can at any time change your mind and ask for a lawyer or stop talking with us. Do you understand each of these rights I've explained to you?
I do understand.
Having these rights in mind, do you wish to talk to us now?
Wish to talk to you?
To me.
Like, I'm begging you. You can drive me home.
It's a yes or no first.
Yes, I wish to talk to you.
Okay. Let's walk to my car. You can talk while we walk.
We can talk while we walk. Okay. Can you, like, literally, I'm begging you. I'm supposed to graduate from UGA in December.
Okay,
like,
you'll still graduate.
Please. I won't.
I have no need.
No, and my parents, look, I'm from. Look. Wait, roll my window up. Can we roll my window
up? I'm
going to
roll your window up. Can you sit down?
I can't.
We're going to go to the hospital to get your blood, okay?
Okay, but
you got to sit down, okay? I'm sorry. is that? Do you want your purse?
I do, because that has like a lot of money.
Alright. Fall 7th Central. I rock Piedmont. I'm gonna switch back to West. We got some blood test kits. You'll meet me at Piedmont if you're not 10-6.
Respectful,
no problem. We're gonna walk into the hospital, they're gonna draw your blood. Appreciate it.
Can you tell me?
Nah, I'm good.
You ain't gonna lose my purse, sorry.
No, it's locked in my car. I'm gonna have to give you a mask.
Yes.
What,
did
I need
to
tell you or? Yeah.
Come right over here and then she'll get y'all.
I don't care about anybody.
I don't see why you wouldn't graduate.
No, I know, but I need you to promise me that. You can't promise me that.
I mean, that's up to you. You're the one got to take the test, not me.
No, I know. But I really need to graduate.
All right. Put that sticker on for me. And, well, yes, you can go straight to
the... Yeah. Well, nobody. Sit right here. Majoring in?
Sports management.
Oh, you're fine.
I'm fine just because of sports management?
Yeah, I'm saying this isn't going to hinder you from getting a job or something.
I know, but I just really have to graduate. And my sister, she has gotten a DUI before.
Central, what's my last four?
Do what?
Talk on the radio.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Huh? What's up? Huh?
I seriously, I do have a 9 a.m. tomorrow. So I and my parents live an hour and 45 minutes away. I cannot go to jail. I'll pay whatever needs to be paid. I'll do whatever needs to be done. But I have to make it to class.
Well, I can't help you with that part.
08-2001.
Hey.
Oh, that's the worst part.
Okay. Okay. We're gonna move to the other shelf.
Right here?
Huh?
Right here?
Yeah. Can you move down to the last one?
And I will say, the empty box of Nihilite in my car, I bartend at two places. I have three jobs, and I'm in school. It is from my job from like three nights ago when I was bartending, and I had to throw it in the trash, but I have not done that yet. So, I'm just letting you know.
Alright.
Empty, nothing about it. I was supposed to throw it away. I have not thrown it away yet, but that is why it's there.
Nothing. I don't think there's anything else for you to know besides that, because there's not a house in my car. Because I am a good person.
Yep, just made a mistake.
I know. And I'm very sorry. And I 100% appreciate you, like I said, for being so respectful. I really might not graduate because of this.
I don't know why you keep saying that.
I do keep saying it because it really scares me.
Hey, how's it going? Yeah.
Just the alcohol request?
Yes, ma'am.
Answer is correct on your ID?
Yes, no problem.
What's your phone number? And information access. This is Singer. Yes. Yes, it is.
Okay. All right. What's the MRI?
And you have to give me a second because I'm in the middle of a patient, but I'll send up as soon as I get finished. What's the MRI? In your Clark County.
Mm-hmm. Take you out of cuffs. She signed first?
Mm-hmm. She can. You want me to call another number?
Okay, I will. All right, bye-bye. Is it ready for her to sign?
Yes, it's ready.
Full name or just...
Your full name, yeah, just sign your full name. It's just you giving us permission to treat you. All right, give it 1 second here. And then you can do your last name and badge number.
Hey, David, I have a police alcohol request that's going to be in the triage when you get a chance.
Thank you.
I like y'all's new uniforms.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. I thought y'all were just like different cops at first. Like different type of cops, but.
Oh, no.
Y'all all got new uniforms.
The cool guys did have it first, though.
We got into a wreck last Saturday, and whenever they pulled up in their uniforms, I was like, who is this? But now I see y'all got different ones.
That's when you look patient.
How you doing, Rosa?
Okay. How are you doing?
I'm not bleeding out anymore.
Yeah, that was alarming.
Yeah. Did it bleed through when I wrapped up?
It did. It looked like it did.
Yeah, it looked pretty good. You're staying for a week, okay?
All right,
you guys mind getting them cleaned up?
Yeah, I'm taking some awesome. Jelly.
Definitely throw some quick pot on that after you put some antibiotics on.
So.
You want me to wrap it up or leave it open?
Huh?
Wrap it up or leave it open?
You know what? Actually, I think I would do antibiotic appointment, a little bit of quick pot, and then Cormac can put it in the splint.
Okay.
So, that's what I would do. Cool. Thanks, bud. Appreciate you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Nobody's gonna believe me.
Oh, it's like, yeah, I swear I'm a fucking nerd.
I'm just trying to get out this.
Like, only a mop. It's popular singers.
I know. Most horse livers, man.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to retire old Papa Bear. We need to call EBS up here for the ride. I got to get
Oh, sir.
Something right there. Anyways, he ended up having to cut my finger, lance it open, and he numbed it first, and I was like, dude, the needle's going through the other side. He's like, no, it's not. Like, yes, it is, man. It hurts so bad.
I just
had to,
like, part of my finger was kind of numb during that, so I was like, no, sure. Like that.
Yeah, that's the worst part. Let me see the front of it. There we go. Yeah, I know. She was like, when it started squirting.
Yeah, I was looking down. I was like, it looks like someone, I thought it was a piece of skin just hanging there. I was like, no, that's moving. And then as soon as I can
do
it,
it's like...
Yeah. I wonder if the water just, like, irritated it enough to...
Unless he wants it on. Think he'll be alright. I'm saying, whenever he comes, because he's going to be in his face.
Have you seen Dr. Farmer yet?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, he's going to
Thank you again.
If they didn't make anything
on
Is it you're letting me?
Let her have a seat right over here.
So we were just like,
Dave, let her have a seat right over here. And bring your table on over here so you can sit down.
I like to have my ride service and I got to have my work service.
Yeah,
because
I
gave blood one time and
I
thought myself, so I'm just out here. I
might be anemic.
Okay.
I don't know.
I don't have nothing to do out there. I'm kind of getting bored. Nah, you're in the right place. If anything goes up, we got you taken care of.
If you
want to
lift this arm up like that,
because
I'm going to get this off,
because
you just got that all
in
your pants, which I'm sure
you're
going to have to put
things in your
pants.
Don't
put your time
until you get your
cross eye.
Work
good.
Lindsay,
is that
what you use? Cross eye?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Just
head off
on this side.
I called an old lady that earlier. I thought she would taught me that.
Really?
Yeah. Dude, I burned my finger the other day, like really bad. And, it was literally throbbing until I got to
This is Ingrid with FEMA at the Regional Registration Department. I was trying to see if I can update your information
right quick.
Okay.
What is
that?
I like, how about working in a hospital? Nobody knows that mustard takes the burnout. Like, what? I was like, my nanny taught me that at a very young age. Mm-hmm. Oh,
okay.
Oh, I'm talking about
my finger was broken.
I put some in the phone. Right here. Oh, no,
you're
definitely. Don't think the mustard is. Yeah, I know. Oh, I would never think of that.
I
thought my name was crazy in there. She
put
a burn my hand on
my
entire hand on the pan of cinnamon rolls when I was a kid. Getting out of the oven, has it really on her? And then I.
False
sentence. Yeah. Same out. So I've been doing it ever since. You might need a nail brush for your nails, but
go ahead and open the box. You do it from start to finish.
Hey, what was the traffic stop time? What was the traffic stop time? Mm-hmm. Alright, appreciate it. Before you seal it up, I need to change the time on the, Hello? Hello?
The one time I gave blood, they had
the Hey, I'm sorry. I was trying to ask what my traffic stop time was, but I ended up calling another off. Yeah, I'm good. We're at the hospital, so my radio's off. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Oh, I'm not bringing it home. I'm No, it's not. That's why I don't like the. I mean, there's.
You don't have insurance. It's not worth it afterwards.
I don't like waking up to crappy.
And before you seal it, go ahead and make a copy. You need a copy of this. We normally give y'all a copy of this one. We gotta have a copy of this.
Okay.
Adrenaline's going, man.
Yeah.
Well, you think
we should wait? Let me make a copy.
Yeah. I'm gonna set this quick spot right here.
They want a copy.
So you can use it.
Okay,
y'all. Alright,
bop
in.
Yeah,
not a problem. You want something here?
Well, I got it now. Wherever you want. Nothing but the cap to that needle.
Like, squirt it all in.
Yeah, that's
fine. Water. She said, I'm getting hit with a gun in my body.
I know this one.
She get
that's clear
face
too.
I know, right?
Am I going under here?
Oh, it's definitely out of
bounds. Y'all good? He's going to come and look at you, and they're going to probably put you in a splint. Awesome, I'm sorry. That all happened, and y'all got me to speak to him.
We'll get there eventually. I'm going to let her come back from the coffee before I seal it. Are we good to go?
Twist your hand. Alright. Just walk back the same way we came. So. Show me a rock to see something. What's your phone number? One female.
I know my parents' numbers, but they live an hour and 5 minutes away. Can I look up a number in my phone, or can you look it up for me?
They'll let you once you get in here.
Okay. In my cell phone?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You just can't text or call anybody.
Okay.
Oh, they're in charge of this.
What'd you get for me?
DUI.
Oh, you just put it right here. Yeah, there you go. Right there.